one of the largest attractions and one of the largest employers in the Louisville area.
But just hours ago, Six Flags announced that Kentucky Kingdom would close its doors for good. Here you go, Six Flags announced Kentucky Kingdom had reached the end of its 22-year ride.
But with negotiations at a standstill, the Metro Council is trying to throw its weight behind a solution.